poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, deputy.
Cult's mad at you for freeing the town.
We've tried to tell this Skylar girl to get out of here, but she says she won't leave without this Admiral Fish of hers. Maybe if you help her out, she'll wise up.
What? Anything exciting going on?
Hello, sir.
There's no shame in saying yes.
I'm gonna fight these bastards.
Let's get this show on the road.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Sense.
tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better. And you can believe. Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
It's a poison.
Here goes nothing.
We can help each other out.
Cover me!
I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now, and before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
Here goes nothing. Got your back.
I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere. And that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man. And you're gonna follow him back to his hiding hole and get the tape back for him. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. I've met that were convinced the end of the world was happening within the week? A million. All of them are as dead as disco. Heard Falls End's free, thanks to you.
I got your back.
I have my own doomsday bunker. The address is 123 Main Street, Anytown, USA.
We're on the offensive, but we gotta shut that cult down fast.
Heard you fought for Falls End like a true American.
I don't know if the Resistance knows just how close they are to ridding themselves of the cult. Eden's Gate is in last stand mode.
When your nearest neighbor's 10 miles away, you learn to be self-sufficient pretty damn fast. I'm heading this way.
I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
Just made a friend for life.
Cover me. Fucker's worth more dead than alive. Still in one piece, I think.
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in. There's the chopper, right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
I know this area like the back of my head.
Go.
falls ends free, thanks to you. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. Privileged that you could make time for little old me. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Everything, even the weird.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase them out of town. He loved that truck, called it the Widowmaker. Those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Most
awesome game I've ever played. I hope
all these shots done. Get no sleep.
Transform and roll out.
Drive all night.
Keep your eyes open by your
I'm heading this way.
Just have to say yes.
We gotta find who did it!
Get out of here! home to Fall's End where she belongs.
It's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Fall's End always was a party town.